Do you ever work out?
Not at all. It's all an illusion.
He doesn't even lift, everybody. Look at this guy. George, I don't know if he's going to be able to fit in his prize with all those muscles.
We're going to squeeze you into your brand new car! Oh, yes!
Woo! It's the Nissan Versa S, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, plus carpeted floor mats and paint and fabric protection. It's the Nissan Versa!
James O'Halloran. James doesn't go to the gym at all, either.
Only on days that end in Y.
Yeah, that's it. Michael, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We're going to be playing for a car. This game is called the Dice Game, one of my favorite games. You're just going to be rolling some dice, just like you're in Vegas. Let's see the first number and the price of the car. First number is a 1. Now, all the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice. No zeros, no number higher than a 6. So what you're going to do for each number, you're going to roll one of those die, make sure it goes over the line in this area right here. And if it comes up with the right number, ding, 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 you get it. If it doesn't, all you have to do is tell us whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you just rolled. And if you're right, you'll get that one too. Of course, the 1 is an automatic winner because it has to be higher than a 1. 6 is an automatic winner because it has to be lower than a 6. Try to win a brand new car. Nissan Versa S. A 6! That's a good start. Is it a 6? Yes, it's a 6 for sure. Nice job. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it. Go ahead.
Just kiss the nays every time.
Yeah. Just like in Vegas, man. Another 6! That's another winner. Is it a 6? That's the winner, though, because it's got to be lower than a 6. You got 2 out of 4. Michael, you got good luck going on. Danny needs to do a weight bench. Another 6! Oh, he's got some technique. Is it a 6? No, but it's lower than a 6. You got 3 out of 4. This is the only one I really have to worry about, Michael. Roll another 6. I would love to see that. If you roll a 6 or a 1, you automatically get a car. We'll just start celebrating if it's a 6 or a 1.
Oh, ah! Sorry.
No roll.
Sorry.
No roll.
Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Everybody's holding their chips. Just...
A 6! Yes! Yes!
4 sixes. That's the car. Congratulations.
Yes!
16,542. Put over there, Michael. Well, that's crazy. I never saw 4 sixes on this game before. That was amazing. I'm going to keep rolling right after this. Don't go away.
Woo!